A few individuals in this world that devote their lives to the development of human flight. I am Olav Zipser, and I too have given my life's work to just that, the evolution of human flight. Throughout competing and teaching what I call free flying, I have had the opportunity to travel extensively around the great planet, and of all the drop zones I have visited, I now call the most beautiful one home. It's not in the Mediterranean, nor a remote island in the South Pacific. It's here, hidden away in the Everglades, boasting the most incredible cloud ranges on Earth, due to the 75-mile-long lake that borders our drop zone. The locals here happily call it the Cloud's Edge. Others know it as Skydive America Palm Beach.
Love it, suck the box. but not still. Forced them out men, forced them out men. They silent in two vaporizing rooms, each one up in his own head. Hold up in these flaking boxes. Piggy little eyes. Holes in skin. Just enough to let in light. Bullet got the wrong blow, but you don't die anyway. It's not immortal, but you don't move. Still half swept up the wall in a cargo blanket. I have been this way for days.
Yeah, it's on.
Are you sure it's on?
Yeah.
I wanna go big are. Way!
I'm Timmy Wardensky. I'm here. We're at Skydive America.
Big way,
guys. We got somebody that's really mad about not doing big ways. There's not enough big ways going on.
I think it's Ippo again.
Ippo's gonna shoot somebody if we don't get some big ways going.
I wanna go big way!
Get him,
that's the third time that
Ippo
pulled
this. I can't believe he's getting to be a better shot.
There he is. Wait, stay down.
Oh, fast,
oh. He's getting
big
a better
way.
Shot. You better invite him to the big ways.
Let's do it. Do it.
Big way!
Ippo. Okay. Don't shoot. You can come. You can come. Benz?
Sorry, guys, for the guns, but you know that for the big way, I go crazy, yeah?
And I got something to tell you, and I don't think that you like it very much. It's that I can't stop looking up. Can't stop looking.
The use of the spaceball came about as a way to test one's free flying skills. They help us implement safety in free flying by being a sort of measuring stick. For example, if someone is demonstrating good free flying skills and passes the atmosphere dolphin test, they are probably ready to experiment safely free flying with other licensed flyers. With the proper training, skills and safety precautions, the spaceball allows us to play games and increase our skills in a very beautiful, imaginative and extremely fun way.
Check it out.
Tracking is pure flying. We're like birds up there, with a glide ratio of 1:1, 1 foot down, 1 foot forward. It's beautiful flying. Flying next to a weighted object, a spaceball, at about 170 miles per hour, was 5 years ago practically unimaginable. Modern skyflying, like free flying, freestyle, or sky surfing, has developed very rapidly in the last couple years. Recognizing this rapid growth, I developed the Space Games in order to help push the envelope of the sport even more rapidly. In the Space Games Freefly Indy 500, two skydivers function as pilots. Two other freeflyers race around them in a circle. At 6,000 feet, the spaceball master retrieves the spaceball and the game ends. The one in lead wins. The other Space Games event is the Atmosphere Dolphin Challenge. Two competitors are racing next to the spaceballs, performing predetermined spins, flips and cartwheels. They are filmed by the spaceball master, who is retrieving the spaceball at 6,000 feet when the game ends. Competitors also gather together to jump just for fun in big waves. A big wave is a skydiving term used to describe larger formation free flying. And then there are flock dives, where a group of free flyers fly together following the leader, like a group of birds in the sky or a fish in the water. I feel fortunate to be a free flyer, and I wish that everyone, if only once, could experience the exhilaration and beauty of flying over our glassy lake at sunset, here at the cloud's edge.
Thank you very much for coming out here today. I'm very proud to announce the first Space Games for the Blind happening right above us today.
I want you all to know it's perfectly safe. These space balls give off a vibration that the blind people can pick up. It's absolutely safe.
What was that?
I'm sure it's not what you think. What can possibly go wrong?
Please tell me this is gonna be okay.
Barry?
Barry?
It's all good, dude.
Barry, come back here. Looks like it's gonna be over.
My beamer!
You're soon.
That's it. Let's go to Europe. Welcome in Vichy. You know what?
What?
This is the best boogie in the world, you know?
Yeah.
It's all about the place, it's all about the airplane.
Uh-huh.
It's about the vibes. It's about the music. It's about the chiquitas.
Yes.
So come on, check it out. We'll be right back.
free flying, dude, is the next step in the evolution of human mankind. Now we're the first generation that has the possibility to explore if maybe one day we will fly up there. I mean, fly.
I don't think this is such a good idea.
Of course it's a good idea. We gotta know those rigs work.
It's all about safety.
But I don't think it's high enough.
Steve-o, it's well over 200 feet.
No, it's not.
Short people have no concept of height. He's only 5 feet tall.
No, that makes a lot of sense.
Well, it's plenty high. It's time for lunch already.
Yeah, hurry up!
Alrighty. Here goes. Be right down. Ready, set, go.
I can't believe you did it.
No concept of altitude.
Parachutes, I used to say you can hide them or you can pack them. I guess with my clothes, I just hide them.
Yeah, that's real quick. How you take care of your gear? Show us here.
I take care like this. This is basically on the top is the used material.
Yeah.
See, this one even has the folds from folding it. Really nice. Mm. Don't close up on my socks.
perfect. Okay, have a good one, man.
And then...
Arrivo! Ippo party! Buon fortuna!
Ciao, guys!
All right. Grande cazzo! Bella figa!
Seconds. Okay, ciao guys. I'm scared now. Ready? Set.
Yeah.
flies Phoenix out of her. Twice no one dies, she say. Black wing is burning now. Pray mercy find her way. Drown my town, 'cause I didn't hear her coming. I named a hurricane, it don't keep me safe. Solitary way.